care.
Hey guys, what up? It's your girl Liza. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now, I've noticed that having a pet helps with views, but having David hasn't really helped that much. So today I'm gonna go get another pet. I'm excited to pay for a friend. And I have a dog and I have a cat. So I wanna try something new. It's been hard choosing a pet, I'm not racist, but I think I'm gonna get a turtle. Why?
Because I like turtles.
But I wanted to get a pet that I could relate to. A little shy, a little slow, cold-blooded. They're kind of like me. Hard shell on the outside, but soft and tender on the inside. I'm pretty sure I just described a taco.
So welcome
to Finding Taco.
It's like Finding Nemo, but with less copyright issues.
Now, since we are looking for my son, I want to be respected as a father.
I am going to
wear
a turtle man.
I want him to know I'm one of his kind. I want him to feel comfortable around his daddy.
So
let's go find Taco. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Here we go with the Lean Green Ninja Team. On the scene, cool teams doing ninja things.
Let's go to the store and get tacos.
Okay, we're here at Petco.
No promo.
Yeah, baby, Petco, aka a low-budget zoo. You get to see all the animals for free.
Check it out, when I put my hand here, they all follow.
I am son of Poseidon.
They look like sperm cells. This is the effect I have on men.
He's so cute.
Oh my god, he's an introvert like me.
You got a big hand there, buddy.
He looks like a super judgmental chinchilla. Like this chinchilla looks like a school bully.
Oh my god, he's staring into my soul.
I'm gonna go cry.
This fish is me trying to socialize. Hey.
All right, where is my boy? Will?
I mean,
Taco?
Rochelle? Is that you, Rochelle?
Girl, Rochelle, is that you?
Who's that lady? Who's that lady?
Oh my god, he's coming towards me. Is that Taco?
Oh, he wants attention. Oh, that's definitely my son.
And now that we got the turtles, let's go home, shall we?
I'm sorry.
Hell yeah, we found Taco.
So Taco is a male. He's got that taco meat. I've just sexualized a turtle. But I had to get my taco a little hot sauce. So taco meat.
Michelle.
So I'm a great dad and I bought them some toys. Let me show you what I got. I got them a little ball.
Check this out.
I got him a collar in case he runs away.
I also got him a leash. Oh, this one's David's.
I also got him a second girlfriend.
She's a little fake, but she's from Hollywood, so.
And I know they need exercise.
Me too.
So I got him one of these.
He's not making this!
Look at him running away and working out.
I'm gonna keep this for myself.
Mother of dragons who? I'm mother of turtles. My name is Shalisi.
Sit.
Stay. God, I'm so good with kids.
He's so cute.
He looks just like me.
Give me some fan. Noggin. Michelle, however, is a little shy.
Come on out, Michelle. Come on out of your shell.
When my friends try to convince me to go outside.
She doesn't have to go out. She can just post on social media instead.
Me. Look, we'll just take a Snapchat. Look, it's a snapping turtle.
Ah! You guys need anything? Snacks? Condoms?
I actually don't know if they're girlfriend and boyfriend or if they're brother and sister. Maybe some incest going on here.
I got a funny joke. It's my first one this whole video.
Two turtles got in a fight.
What did one turtle say to the other?
Go to shell.
Okay, so that's
all Daddy has for you guys today.
Taco's inside his taco box right now.
Being good.
I thought I could bring him out, but he's a little crazy like his mama. Hey, stop. I'm gonna put you outside.
Well, it looks like I have the same parenting techniques as my parents.
I'm gonna go put him back before he calls CPS.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up.
And I'll see you guys next Wednesday with Liza.
They just look like Thursdays.
Bye.
I look like a turtle.
Just to clarify, this is a temporary tank.
It's way too small, that's what she said.
They're gonna be moving to a much bigger home,
but for now, I'm gonna keep them humble.
You wanna go for a walk?
Nope, he sure doesn't. That's my son.
Do I not look like a crazy cat lady?
I'm actually allergic to cats, which explains why I'm straight.
Here we go on the scene. Dig! Here we go with the Lean Green Ninja Team. On the scene, someone's going to the being. Here we go with the Lean Green Ninja Team. On the scene, doing scenes. Charlie Sheen! Here we go with the Lean Green Ninja Team. On the scene, cool teens doing ninja things. So extreme, shot the sewer like laser beams. Yes!